Holy Queen, we bend before thee, Queen of purity divine. Make us love thee, we implore thee, make us truly to be thine. Teach us, Holy Mother, how to conquer every sin, how to love and help each other, how the prize of life to
Mother of God, blessed are you. show us the way. Mary, our mother, teach us to pray. Help us to know your Son. Jesus, true God and true man, the sorrowful mysteries we share as we walk with you hand in hand. The glory
be God, blessed be His holy name, blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus, blessed be His most sacred heart, blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus, the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the Holy and Immaculate Conception. Blessed be her glorious Assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in His angels and in His saints. Blessed be God, blessed be His holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be His most sacred heart. Blessed be His most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus, in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the Holy and Immaculate Conception. Blessed be her glorious Assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God, blessed be His holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be His most
Thank you. Thank you. மகிழ்ச்சி தேவரகசியங்கள் முதலாம் கதிரேதம் தேவத்தாருக்கு மங்கள வார்த்தை சொன்னதை தியானிப்போமாக.
பரலோகத்திற்கு எங்கள் பிதாவே, உம்முடைய நாம செய்யப்படுவதாக, உம்முடைய ராஜ்யம் வருக, உம்முடைய சித்தம் பரலோகத்திலும் செய்யப்படுவது போல பூலோகத்திலும் செய்யப்படுவதாக.
அருளறிந்த மரியாயே வாழ்க, கர்த்தர் முன்னே பெண்களுக்குள்ளே ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவர் நீரே, உம்முடைய திருவயிற்றின் கனியாகிய இயேசுவும் ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவரே. அருளறிந்த மரியாயே வாழ்க, கர்த்தர் முன்னே பெண்களுக்குள்ளே ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவர் நீரே, உம்முடைய திருவயிற்றின் கர்த்தர் முன்னே பெண்களுக்குள்ளே ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவர் நீரே,
ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவரே.
அருளறிந்த மரியாயே வாழ்க, கர்த்தர் முன்னே பெண்களுக்குள்ளே ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவள் நீரே, உம்முடைய திருவயிற்றின் கனியாகிய இயேசுவும் ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவரே.
வாழ்க, கர்த்தர் முன்னே பெண்களுக்குள்ளே ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவள் நீரே, உம்முடைய திருவயிற்றின் கனியாகிய இயேசுவும் ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவரே. அருளறிந்த மரியாயே வாழ்க, கர்த்தர் முன்னே பெண்களுக்குள்ளே ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவள் நீரே, உம்முடைய அருள் உண்டாவதாக.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
As it was written down to the earth,
Amen.
Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fire of hell, and lead us to the everlasting life.
மரியாதை வாழ்க, கர்த்தருடைய பெண்களுக்குள்ளே ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட்டவர்கள் இப்பொழுதும் எங்கள் மரண நேரத்தில் வேண்டிக் கொள்ளும் ஆமீன் இயேசு. இப்பொழுதும் எங்கள் மரண நேரத்தில்
அவருடைய நோக்கி மண்டாற்று மன வாழ்க்கைக்கும் ஆலோசனை ஆதரவானதும் கூடுதல் அப்பா உலகில் பிரியாள செய்வரும் அளிப்போக்கு மலியும் கூடுதல்
her cousin Elizabeth, and when she did so, many miracles happened. You remember when she entered the house of her cousin Elizabeth and she greeted her, Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Ghost. And Elizabeth was pregnant with St. John the Baptist. And St. John the Baptist was in the womb of St. Elizabeth, was also filled with the Holy Ghost and understood that Mary was the Mother of God and that she was bearing the child Jesus. And St. Elizabeth said that at that very moment, John the Baptist jumped for joy in the womb of the Mother. Right? St. John the Baptist was to be the precursor, the one who would announce the coming of Jesus. But he was in the womb of Elizabeth, so he couldn't speak. So to make her understand that Jesus was there in the womb of Mary, he jumped, he leaped for joy. And Elizabeth, being filled with the Holy Ghost, said, "Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus." And so what is very interesting in that passage of the life of Our Lady is to show what happened. That she entered the house of her cousin, and through her coming, through her mediation, so many miracles happened. St. John the Baptist was purified in the womb of his mother, and St. Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Ghost through the visitation of Our Lady. And so every time you celebrate in a very special manner the feast of Our Lady by coming here, you know, you're under the impression that you are visiting Our Lady, actually she's visiting you. And if you have the same dispositions as St. John the Baptist and St. Elizabeth, she will visit you and she will give you graces. You know, we say that Our Lady, we give her the title of mediatrix of all graces. It means that she's like the channel. Graces come from God, she's the Mother of God, and she passes graces unto us. Right? She's mediatrix of all graces. And so she gives us Jesus. And so let us ask her today, and every day of our life, when we pray to her, when we say, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners. Every time we turn to Our Lady, let us ask her to visit us, to visit our heart, and to pass the grace that Jesus has merited for our salvation. Amen.
Adiutorium nostrum in nomine Domini. Dominus vobiscum.
Et spiritu tuo.
Oremus. Omnipotens sempiterne Deus qui sanctorum tuorum imagine sculpio vigilant reprobatus quod si et sila socoris corpore sintoremus.
Gratias eum actus et sanctitate magnificatum memoriae oporis meditemus. Hanc quaesumus imaginem in honorem et memoriam beatissime Virginis Mariae Matris Dominos Jesus Christi, adaptatam et benedicere et sanctificare digeris, et resta ut quicumque beatissimam et virginem supplicite colere et honora resto doere, Filius meridis et obtentuate gloriam in presenti et eternam gloriam obtiniat in foto, per Christum Dominum nostrum.
Thank you. to thee, blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. And blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Gloria.
The second sorrowful mystery, the scourging of the pillar.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sins, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sins, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sins.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour.
Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour.
Amen.
The third sorrowful mystery, the crowning of thorns. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Mystery occurring at the cross.
O Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.